Dear students, in this lecture we will discuss about the construction of Tanaka-Sugano diagram of D5 configuration. Again, in case of D5 configuration, as we know that the electronic configuration or electronic arrangement in strong field and weak field complexes is entirely different. So the Tanaka-Sugano diagram will become some complicated type, and it is entirely different from that of Orgel diagram of D5 configuration. First of all, we will discuss about the strong field and weak field electronic configuration of transition metal complexes in case of D5 configuration. So you can take the screenshot of this determination, you can take a screenshot of this calculation. Then I will start, and I think you have taken the screenshot. Now I will start the explanation that in case of D5 configuration, it is weak field complex and it is strong field complex. So in case of weak field complex, we can see that the arrangement of electrons will like this, so that all the 5d electrons, they will be unpaired. So if they are unpaired, then s will become equal to 5/2. So it is 5/2, then multiplicity become 6. Multiplicity becomes 6. L is equal to 0 because in each orbital there is one electron. So L values, summation will equal to 0, and L will become equals to 0. So if L is 0, the state will become S. So for half filled complexes, the state will always be S. Either it may be P6, it may be S1, or it may be D5, or completely filled. In case of completely filled also, the ground state term is always S. Now we can see that the Mulliken term generated from S, it is always A1G. So generated from 6S, it is 6A1G. So this is for weak field complex. We can see that multiplicity of the term is 6. Now in case of a strong field complex, we can see that the difference between these energy levels, that is D2G and EG, it is much higher, so that the electron cannot go in EG set. They pair in the T2G set. So now in this case, only one unpaired electron is there. So S will become equals to half, and the L value becomes 6 because 2 plus 2 plus 1 plus 1, it is equal to 6. The electrons are present in plus 2m orbital and plus 1m orbital. So it becomes 6. And as we know that if L value is 6, then it is I. The state will be I. So now we can see that due to this half spin, multiplicity become 2 and the state will become 2i. So this 2i, and now we can see, we can remember that we have already calculated what will be the term. Then it may be a summation of D3 configuration and D2. So D3 into D2, in case of D3 it is A2G, and in case of D2 it was T1G, and when A2 multiplied by with any term, it will change. So T1G will change into T2G. So the generated term will be T2G. So now we can see that here the generated term, ground state term for the strong field complex, it becomes 2T2G. Now we can see the difference. So for weak field complex, it is 6S. The ground state term was 6S. And the ground state term for octahedral complex was 6T1G. While in case of a strong field complex, it is 2I. The ground state term become 2I. And the generated term was 2T2G. Now we can draw and explain the Tanaka-Sugano diagram of D5 configuration. I have already drawn for your consideration. So you can see that in this portion, this is weak field complex and this is strong field complex. So we can see that we have already calculated that for weak field complex, the ground state term was 6S, and its generated ground state for octahedral complex is 6A1G. After 28 delta O upon V value, we can see that the ground state term changed. I have shown this with the red dotted line, and the weak field was represented with the dark blue line. And we can see that this become the ground state will become 2T2G. So at this point, the weak field complex is changing into a strong field complex, And this term is generated from 2i term of D5 configuration. So the multiplicity will be changed and the ground state term will be changed. So there is a breakage point at delta O value of 28. And we have already seen that the orgel diagram of this D5 configuration is already very complicated, because there is only one term 6s which cannot split into a number of Mulliken terms. The Mulliken term generated is only 6a1g. So there were inclusion incorporation of the other multiplicity term like 4g, 4p, 4p in case of orgel diagram of this D5 configuration. And now in case of Tanabe-Sugano diagram, the incorporation of the terms with two multiplicity will be considered. So the two multiplicity terms will also be included in the D5 configuration. So you can see that how much it become complicated. So it become complicated, and for simplicity I have drawn only 2i term, the term, single term with multiplicity 2, but there are a number of terms which have multiplicity of 2, so we have to insert those terms also. But for the sake of simplicity, I have already taken the terms generated from 2i. So these are the terms, because I has 13 degeneracy, so total number of degeneracy of the generated term should be 13. So 3, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13. So total multiplicity is 13, degeneracy is 13. So we can see that in case of a strong field complex, the other terms can be drawn like this. This is the simplest Tanabe-Sugano diagram of D5 configuration, and we can see the transitions from this 2T2G to this 2 multiplicity term will be the allowed transitions in case of strong field complexes. So in case of strong field complexes, D5 configuration complex, only the transitions in between 2 multiplicity, they are allowed transitions. So they are allowed transition, spin allowed transitions. And in case of orgel diagrams, no transitions were seems to be allowed, because they are taking place in between different multiplicity terms, from 6 to 4, from 6 to 4, from 6 to 2. So these are not allowed transition, spin allowed transitions. But in case of strong field complexes, all the transitions in between these two multiplicity, they are allowed transition. So this Tanabe-Sugano diagram is helpful in determining the number of peaks in case of strong field complexes. How much it can be complicated, you can see that if we include the other terms with the similar multiplicity like 2, then we will see that there are a number of transitions from 2T2G to 2 multiplicity terms. And one point we can see that here in case of Tanabe-Sugano diagram, we have to incorporate different multiplicity terms like this 2, this is 6, this is 2 multiplicity. Then while in case of orgel diagram, except that of D5 configuration, we only use the terms with the same multiplicity. So this is a big difference between Tanabe-Sugano diagram and orgel diagram.
Thank you very much. And if you like this video, click on like, subscribe.